Justin Holliday stole the ball from Elfrid Payton. Cameron Bairstow, who started the game, scores his first points of the night. Victor Felicio, Brazilian with that Flamengo team. Yep. Remember a couple of years ago in the preseason? Bairstow with the fallaway jumper. It had fallen out of the top eight. And we talked about what a big game this was for both of these teams. Magic still have playoff hopes. They're still talking postseason ball right now. The other two games are against the Lakers and the Sacramento Kings. Cameron Bairstow.
Cameron Bairstow.
That's his 15-point lead for the Magic. They're going to get victory number 27 tonight. Bairstow's on fire.